Right now, important decisions about our health are being made in Congress. The CARES Act helped provide critical resources and relief to Americans during COVID-19. The Safe to Work Act would help protect frontline workers. And the Continuous Health Coverage for Workers Act would help under or unemployed individuals keep their coverage. Senator Tom Tillis is putting North Carolina families first. Visit AmericanAdvancement.com to thank Senator Tillis.